Now the breaking news in a rape investigation. Smithfield police arrested this person, Joseph Kariuki. He's charged with second-degree forcible rape, accused of sexually assaulting a 79-year-old woman at Brookdale Senior Living Facility. The victim claims she was assaulted by a male staff member. The suspect is in custody at the Johnston County Jail under a $100,000 bond. This man.